up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want to see his very large brain smeared on the glass? Open up!
Stick up, guy! You're expendable! Get the nerve agent! Move!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
You can zap this humanitarian, Michael.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
It's gonna get heavy here. Use a real gun.
Tail fair.
Well, I'm waiting for you guys. I can't walk in.
Last push! Come on! Reinforcements should be arriving. Wouldn't be surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
The military? Green! You chose the wrong line of work!
I knew it. Oh, please don't tell me I have to go all the way back. Yes, I do.
Put the lab right under Townley.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
Agency! Security!
Where the fuck is he?
Shock my leg!
Let's get out of here! Get the agent in the refrigeration unit. It's over in that container. Come on! Here we go! Get her on ice before the cell light.
Okay, steady.
Steady.
Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on his chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Bring her down!
We missed the window. Agency response team's already in the building.
It's never too late. We're going. Let's go.
It's too risky, Bandito. That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it.
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay. All right, you go. I'll stay in cover.
Fuck it. Fine by me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go! FIB Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Pull it up! Get us out of here!
And I'm, oh my god, I have to be so precise then, don't I? What? Oh my god. Land the helicopter. Okay. Well, it's down now.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes.
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's going to be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain.
Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Trevor!
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Everyone I love.
Trevor is crying.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Of course. Trevor can probably get like beat up or something now.
Bad boy.
He's dead now.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear! Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Monkey business. How far away is that? Taxi.